When people hear about all of the different health conditions that cannabis can help with and all of the different benefits of cannabis, it's almost too hard to believe. How can one herb have so many powerful medical properties without having any dangerous side effects? This question led researchers to discover a system of physiology that we all have inside of us that's constantly maintaining balance at a cellular level. It was named the endocannabinoid system because we discovered it when we were looking for how does cannabis work. Now we know that the endocannabinoid system is active in everyone all the time, from even before you were born to the end of your life, helping promote health and balance physiologically. This system is present all through the body and all the different tissues. That's why it can help with disorders of the brain, of the various organs like the liver or the intestines. It can help with musculoskeletal problems. It can help with inflammatory and immune issues. Your body is making cannabinoids all the time. These molecules function a lot like THC and the other cannabinoids found in the plant. And your body knows when to make these and how to make these to keep you healthy. Some people need a little help, or their endocannabinoid system may not be functioning at its optimal level, and you can address this by adding in the right dosage of cannabis from the plant. I've been surprised in my clinical practice to discover that ultra-low dosages of cannabis can be health-promoting and also relieve symptoms in patients. At these very low dosages, people will, over time, become more sensitive to cannabis and start getting better and better effects from the cannabis they're using, as well as start to develop a feeling of resilience, of strength, of balance. What I believe is happening, and this is supported by animal research, is that very low dosages of cannabis can actually upregulate and tonify your endocannabinoid system. This means the system of physiology that's been active within you since before you were born starts acting more efficiently, more optimally to promote health and balance internally. Ultra-low dosages of cannabis can be used, in my experience, to promote health and to keep people resilient to all the toxicities and changes in their environment.